Welcome to our annual awards event, something different for a year of all things different. In November of every year, we normally gather to celebrate the achievements and efforts and endeavours of all the students of High Tunstall College of Science. But for obvious reasons, we were unable to hold the event this year and we're hoping to hold a smaller event within the college during this term. I'm sorry, but we haven't been able to do that. But today, we're going to mark the successes of you all from the academic year 2019-2020. The academic year 2019-20 was the hardest and strangest of my career. I'm sure that all the students who left as part of the class of 2020 would absolutely agree with me. We were sad to see these students leave in the way they did, but are thankful that they are all safe and well. The whole High Tunstall community have shown absolute resilience, and we are so proud to be part of their lives. Resilience is a word that is used more and more by educationists about young people and how they have been engaging in learning during the last 12 months. It is not something that you can be taught, it is something that is within you. Resilience is the ability to withstand adversity and bounce back from difficult life events. Being resilient does not mean that people don't experience stress, emotional upheaval and suffering. Some people equate resilience with mental toughness. But demonstrating resilience includes working through emotional pain and suffering. And I know you all are doing so well. I do not believe that I've ever worked with a group of young people from years 7 to 11 who have coped so well with the adversity that's been put upon them. This continues today whilst we're in the current lockdown. This strange period of history has affected us all. I cannot wait till we return to a time where we can work together, support each other, and return to having fun and engagement in all the things that we love. As a father, teacher, head teacher, I have felt the pain, anxiety, and sheer bewilderment just like you. But like always, we like to say thank you. And I want you all to say thank you to the students of High Tunstall. I want you all to thank your parents for all their work and dedication to yourselves. I want to thank the teachers and staff at High Tunstall for all their work. And I want to thank the governors for all their support. You have all been part of my resilience support team. You have all supported me to make this period of time much easier to bear. You have supported me no matter the decisions we have had to make. I am extremely proud to be your head teacher, the head teacher of High Tunstall College of Science. The day we said goodbye to class of 2020, we did not understand what was happening. They left us to go into the wider world and they have all moved on to engage in further education, employment or training. Congratulations to the class of 2020. You deserve the GCSE results you received, every single one of you. And I do hope you will stay in touch and cherish the fond memories of High Tunstall. To all the other students of High Tunstall now, I really hope that you will be able to, welcome you back into college very soon. I know how hard you've worked, how you've engaged in your learning, and the dedication you've shown to your learning. This year, we are not able to be with you and celebrate your successes. The trophies are behind me, and our current senior student team will be hosting the rest of this event and celebrate with you the last academic year. This is the biggest event of their senior year, and we couldn't do it without you. Showcasing your achievements, showcasing your successes. Every winner will receive a prize. We look forward to presenting it to you. Please don't be shy. Let us have a photograph. If you are not part of the students being awarded tonight, please do not give up. Work hard. Dedicate yourself to your learning, sporting and creating endeavours and the community work we also cherish. Because next year, it could be you. Now I will hand you over to our senior students, Deputy Head Boy, Deputy Head Girl William and Macy, and Head Boy and Head Girl Isaac and Lucy. Thank you for being part of High Tunstall College of Science. Stay safe and see you all soon.
Hi everyone, my name's Lucy and this is Macy.
We are the head girl and deputy head girl.
Hi everyone, I'm Isaac and this is William.
We're the head boy and deputy head boy. This year has been difficult for a lot of people and we are honoured to be in the student leadership team. And it's been an honour to help you through it. With many people self-isolating at the beginning of the year, and us all now being in a lockdown, restrictions mean that we can't see each other, and it's easy to feel down and underappreciated.
So, we wanted to do this awards evening despite lockdown, so that we can celebrate all of your incredible achievements that you managed to obtain in spite of many obstacles, and to show that no matter what chaos is occurring in the world, the High Tunstall community will always be supporting each other and doing our very best by being resilient.
We have already made it through one term of online lessons, and with the amazing support from our teachers, I'm sure that we could make it through many more. Things will change in the future, and the most important thing to remember that even though it's a bad time now, things will get better and everything will be okay soon. But for now, we need to keep pushing 100% into online lessons, but most importantly, do our very best to stay happy and healthy, ready for our return to school, whenever that may be.
To receive your awards, someone from school will be in touch with you next half term to arrange a delivery or collection as part of your daily exercise. This will be so you can celebrate your achievements with your certificate or trophy, pen and badge. We are very proud of you all, and so are all of the staff at High Tunstall.
We will now present the Year 7 Awards.
Naja Ahmed, Science, Student Progress.
Alexander Anderson, Art, Student Progress.
Amber Arnell, Art, Student Progress.
Finley Barlow, Computing Student of the Year, French Student Progress and Mathematics Student of the Year.
Samuel Bolton, Computing Student Progress.
Abigail Bullivant, Drama Student Progress.
Grace Butt, CPE Student Progress.
Victoria Cook, Commitment to Sports Award.
Will Cooper, Science Student of the Year.
Sophie Hansen, Art Student of the Year.
Nicole Hill, Food Student of the Year.
William Huntington, Geography Student Progress.
Luca Jervis, Music Outstanding Work.
Lucas Liu, Music Student of the Year.
Rebecca Lutz, History Student Progress.
Emily Lynn, English Student Progress and Music Student Progress.
Ollie Martin, Commitment to Sport Award.
Oliver Meadley, History Student of the Year.
Sam Mills, Drama Student of the Year.
Amelia Nixon, French Student of the Year.
Ashley Parker, CPE Student of the Year.
Joseph Peake, English Student of the Year.
Honey Pitt, Drama Student Progress.
Tyler Richardson, Computing Outstanding Work.
Cleo Robinson-Kerr, Design Technology Student of the Year.
Leland Smith, Art Outstanding Work.
Tanya Smith, Mathematics Student Progress.
Lara Stewart, Computing Student of the Year.
Melissa Thomas, Geography Student of the Year.
Josh Watson, Design and Technology Student Progress.
And Scarlett Wegram, Food Student Progress.
Year 8 Awards.
Madison Bavin, Design and Technology Student Progress.
Cara Beebe, English Student of the Year.
Grace Black, Computing Student of the Year.
Jack Brady, Drama Outstanding Work.
Thomas Callahan, Art Student Progress.
Kate Cameron, Commitment to Sport Award.
Maddie Day, Music Student of the Year.
Lewis Fletcher, Drama Outstanding Work and Drama Student of the Year.
Gracie Harwood, English Student Progress.
George Holmes, Music Student Progress.
Jacob Lamb, Commitment to Sports Award.
Annalie Malone, Computing Student Progress.
Olivia McKenna, Mathematics Student Progress.
Grace Meadley, Music Student Progress.
Lily Noble, History Student Progress.
Libby Ogden, French Student Progress and Geography Student Progress and Mathematics Student of the Year.
Rihanna Porritt, Art Student of the Year and Science Student Progress.
Sophia Praxu, Computing and DT Outstanding Work, Design and Technology Student of the Year and Drama Student Progress.
Sunny Pugh, Geography Student of the Year and History Student of the Year.
Joseph Semple, CPE Student Progress.
Caleb Vasey, French Student of the Year.
Alex Waper, CPE Student Progress.
Harry Wilds, Science Student of the Year.
Owen Wood, Music Student Progress.
Year 9 Awards.
Megan Blades, Design Technology Student of the Year and Music Student of the Year.
Molly Butcher, French Student Progress, Mathematics Student of the Year and Sports Personality of the Year.
Lily Codd-Wallander, Commitment to Sport Award and Drama Student of the Year.
Amelia Connolly, DT, Food and Computing, Outstanding Work, English Student Progress and German Student Progress.
Macy Fleetham Reed, History Student Progress.
Cassie Gray, CPE Student Progress.
Safa Hillel, CPE Student of the Year.
Trudy Holmes, Food Student Progress.
Sophia Jaffrey, Art Student Progress and Computing Student Progress.
Laura Dukes-Bell, Art Student of the Year.
Ben Keim, Design Technology Student Progress.
Rohan Memon, Music Student Progress.
Carise Morgan, Geography Student Progress.
Holly Mudd, Art Student Progress.
Abigail Neal, Science Student Progress.
Kira O'Connor, Food Student of the Year.
Naomi Park Hansen, Drama Student Progress, English Outstanding Work and History Outstanding Work.
Connor Phillips, Mathematics Student Progress.
Alexander Robson, German Student of the Year, Science Student of the Year.
Thomas Short, English Student of the Year, Geography Student of the Year, History Student of the Year, Sports Personality of the Year and Commitment to Sports Award.
Will Tye, Commitment to Sports Award.
Abby Chugia, Art Student of the Year.
Mary Truman Ray, French Student of the Year.
Tom Wilkinson, Computing Student of the Year.
Year 10 Awards.
Ben Alderson, iMedia Student Progress.
Katie Bedell, History Student Progress, Philosophy and Ethics Student of the Year.
Bailey Bettinson, Construction Student Progress.
Alfie Bradley, Philosophy and Ethics Student of the Year.
Amelia Bradley, Engineering Student of the Year.
Amy Burton, Media Studies Student Progress.
Bobby Cheng, Art Outstanding Work.
Jack Davies, Engineering Student Progress.
Kate Davison, Biology Student Progress.
Beth Dunning, English Literature Student Progress and Health and Social Care Student Progress.
Peter Everett, Citizenship Student of the Year.
Luke Harper, Engineering Outstanding Work.
Emma Harrington, Art Student Progress.
Max Hockian, English Student of the Year and Geography Student Progress.
Ava Hewitson, Media Studies Student of the Year.
Daniel Hill, Construction Student of the Year.
Anna Hornsey, French Student Progress.
Elise Humble, English Student Progress.
Ellie Jackson, Engineering Student of the Year.
Oakley Lindridge, Mathematics Student of the Year.
Amber Lowry, Music Student of the Year.
Thomas Metcalf, French Student of the Year.
Ben Mills, Computing Student of the Year and Spanish Student Progress.
Holly Mills, Photography Student of the Year and Science Student of the Year.
Isaac Organ, Physics Student of the Year.
Katie Patterson, Food Student of the Year.
Millie Ramsey, Business Studies Student Progress.
Anisha Razul, Biology Student of the Year, Geography Student of the Year and Statistics Student Progress.
JP Rathbone, Business Studies Student of the Year.
Lucy Reed, Drama Student Progress, English Literature Student of the Year, Physics Student Progress, Spanish Student of the Year.
Thomas Rhodes, iMedia Student of the Year.
Charles Robson, Drama Student of the Year.
Chloe Rutherford, Food Student Progress.
Amelia Scott, Mathematics Student Progress.
Elise Shields, Citizenship Student Progress.
Rebecca Stevens, Psychology Student Progress.
Jade Stewart, Citizenship Outstanding Work.
Alyssa Suggett, Science Student Progress.
George Taylor, Chemistry Student Progress.
Layla Temple, Photography Student Progress.
Macy Thornton, Commitment to Sport Award.
Bailey Unthank, Psychology Student of the Year.
Abby Wells, Art Student of the Year.
Lucy White, Chemistry Student of the Year.
Jeffrey Wood, Music Student Progress.
Luke Woolston, Commitment to Sports Award.
Elle Wrigley, Health and Social Care Student of the Year.
William Wright, History Student of the Year and Statistics Student of the Year.
I just wanna know that I can have it any other way. I swear she's destined for the screen.
Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen.
Oh, lady, running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Lady, running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love
Year 11 awards.
Sophie Ali Parrish, Health and Social Care, Student Progress.
Basil Al Mashawari, English Outstanding Work, Geography Student of the Year, and Statistics Student of the Year.
Sharika Begum, Business Studies Student Progress and English Student Progress.
Poppy Booth, Drama Student Progress.
Robbie Brown, German Student Progress, History Student of the Year, and Psychology Student of the Year.
Lucy Burgess, Geography Student Progress.
Jason Cumming, Commitment to Sport Award, Design Technology Student Progress.
Jennifer Duong, Art Outstanding Work.
Millie Forder, Philosophy and Ethics Student Progress.
Anna Harvey, Commitment to Sport Award and the Victrix Ludderham Award.
Maddie Henson, Photography Student Progress.
Lucy Hill, Citizenship Student Progress.
Amy Johnson, Health and Social Care Student of the Year.
Rachel King, Mathematics Student Progress.
Casper Kunkwitz, Construction Student Progress.
Travis Larkin, Construction Student of the Year.
Kyle Lancaster, Art Student Progress.
Max Lister, English Literature Student Progress.
Jasmine Leonce, Computing Student Progress, Physics Student Progress.
Tom Mason, Music Student Progress.
Charlotte McCluskey, Photography Student of the Year.
Eliza Memon, Art Student of the Year.
Ellie Prestige, French Student Progress and Science Student of the Year.
Mia Robertson, Chemistry Student of the Year and German Student of the Year.
Macy Ryder, French Student of the Year and Physics Student of the Year.
Matthew Selvin, Biology Student Progress.
Benjamin Scott, the Victor Lundrum Award.
Leila Shah, Chemistry Student Progress and Statistics Student Progress.
Liam Short, Design Technology Student of the Year. iMedia Student Progress and Science Student Progress.
Alfie Joe Smith, Computing Outstanding Work, Computing Student of the Year and Music Student of the Year.
Luke Smith, Citizenship Student of the Year.
Megan Spires, Psychology Student Progress.
Joe Stanworth, Biology Student of the Year, English Literature Student of the Year.
Rachel Stars, Art Outstanding Work.
Ava Studdart, English Student of the Year.
Emily Sudrin, iMedia Student of the Year.
Ben Taylor, Music Student Progress.
Molly Varadnik-Skelton, Philosophy and Ethics Student of the Year.
Neve Walton, Drama Student of the Year.
Anna Willis, Business Studies Student of the Year, History Student Progress and Mathematics Student of the Year.
And for special awards, we move on to Vision Award for Outstanding Achievement. This award has been donated by the Vision for Education and is presented to the student in Year 7 who has attained the most achievement points during the college year. And this year it goes to Sophie Hansen.
The Peter Cutland Award for Languages. Peter Cutland was head teacher at High Tunstall. Peter was very keen to donate an award for excellence in modern foreign languages. The student who wins this award has shown consistency, fluency and flair in languages. For French, in Key Stage 3, Holly Mudd. And Key Stage 4, Emily Hill. For German, Key Stage 3, Thomas Short. And Key Stage 4, Anna Willis.
The Ed Smith Memorial Award for Outstanding Team Spirit. This award is in memory of Ed, who was a PE teacher and year leader at the college. The award is given to a student who shows outstanding team spirit. This year, the award goes to Ben Clark.
Neil Wright Year 7 Football Trophy. The award is in memory of Neil, a student of High Tunstall who loved football. The award is given to a Year 7 student who shows fantastic dedication to the game. This award goes to Jackson Fletcher.
The Gordon Orrit Rugby Trophy. Donated to the college by the parents of Gordon, the first High Tunstall student to play on the England Rugby School Boys team. It is awarded for excellence in rugby. For juniors, this goes to Thomas Short, and for seniors, William Caldwell-Barr.
The Tim Blades Award for Commitment to Rugby. This award has been donated to the college by Tim and his family. The award promotes commitment to sport in Year 7, and the winner is Joe Browell.
The Ray McGovern Award. The Ray McGovern Award for Technology is awarded to students for technical excellence and innovation. Ray McGovern was a governor at the college who is keen to promote technical innovation within students. This year, the award goes to Corey Doble.
Pat Moss Technology Award. This award is awarded to the student who has achieved excellence in design and technology. Pat was one of the top assessors for food technology in the country. This award goes to Heather Wafer.
The John Long Award for Outstanding Achievement in World Affairs. The John Long Award recognises outstanding student ability, contribution, commitment and participation in the subjects of citizenship, geography, history and IRS, philosophy and ethics in the World Affairs faculty. Mr. Long was a World War II veteran from Hartlepool who has now sadly passed away. He gladly gave his time to speak to students. This year, this award goes to Molly Varadnik-Skelton.
The Gordon Pearson Award. Gordon Pearson was the first head teacher at High Tunstall. Gordon had a lifelong interest in literature and therefore endowed the prize for the best creative writing in the college. Year 7, Nicole Hill. Year 8, Isabel Herman. Year 9, Amelia Connolly. Year 10, Luke Harper. And Year 11, Ellie Prestige.
The Jim Nixon Memorial Award. Jim Nixon was a member of High Tunstall College for 33 years, and for most of that he was dedicated, efficient and successful head of English department. In his earlier years, he managed many school rugby teams with a lot of success. This loyalty to the college has been second to none, and his loss to the college has had a big impact. This award is presented to a student who has shown outstanding loyalty in many areas of college life, and with that makes them an exceptional student. This year, the award goes to William Cadwell-Barr.
The HTCS Vocal Award. This award is awarded to those students who have given 110% to both the choir and vocal group during their time at High Tunstall. This award goes to Lucy Burgess, Millie Gallagher, Mia Robertson and Marissa Wyatt.
The Hartlepool Sixth Form College Award for Progress in Year 10. This award has been donated by the Sixth Form College and it's presented to a Year 10 student who has made the most academic progress. This year it goes to Amy Burton.
For 100% attendance over a 5-year period, Corey Doble. Best GCSE results achieved by a girl, Anna Willis. Best GCSE results achieved by a boy, Basil Almashrawi. Most progress made by a girl, Eliza Memon. And most progress made by a boy, Corey Doble.
The Inspire Award. This award has been donated by Joshua Cooper, who was an outstanding ambassador for High Tunstall College when he was a student during 2008 to 2013. This award is to recognise a student who achieves beyond expectations due to superb attendance, superb progress and superb commitment to their studies, and in addition, it shows a great contribution to the whole college and community. This year, the award goes to Caitlin Engeltine.
Service to the College Award. This award is given to the students in each year group who has made the best contribution to the college. Year 7, Lucas Liu. Year 8, Shannon Hansen. Year 9, Thomas Short. Year 10, Lucy Reed. And Year 11, Neve Walton.
The House Participation Award. This award is presented to a student in each house who embodies the house spirit in participation in both house events and activities. In Hawking, this goes to Abby Wells. In Turing, Grace Martindale. In Curie, Macy Thornton. And in Charman, Megan Blades.
Student of the Year. This award is given to the student in each year group who has made the most outstanding improvement on a personal or academic level. For Year 7, Brett Branfoot. Year 8, Cassidy Lindridge. Year 9, Amelia Connolly. Year 10, Alyssa Suggett. And Year 11, Robbie Brown.
The Ellie Mae Memorial Award. This award is presented in memory of Ellie Mae Morgan, a student of High Tunstall College who unfortunately lost her battle to juvenile Huntington's disease on the 17th of October 2014, aged 16. Ellie Mae was diagnosed with JHD early 2012, but continued to attend college as much as possible. Due to Ellie Mae's love for history, this award is given to a student who excels in their enthusiasm and engagement to be creative and innovative in their approach to learning in history. The student should display a passion towards the subject, which is evidenced in the quality of learning beyond the classroom, which they then share within the lesson to enhance and inspire the learning of others. This year, this award goes to Josephine Crinzen.
The Emily Jo Small Memorial Award. This award is presented in memory of Emily Jo Small, a student of High Tunstall College, who sadly lost her battle with AML leukemia on the 7th of May 2015, age 15. Emily Jo first became ill in August 2012. She was brave throughout her treatment and attended college when she could. Emily Jo was a loyal friend and a much valued member of HTCS. Before Emily Jo became ill, she was a keen gymnast and enjoyed other sports. It seems fitting that the award goes to someone who shares a sport and passion. This award goes to Scarlett Appleyard.
The Helen Sharman Award. Helen Sharman OBE is a British chemist who became the first Briton in space and the first woman to visit the MIR space station in 1991. Due to Helen's love of science, Helen has asked for this award to be presented to the student who has shown the most outstanding achievement and commitment across the three sciences, chemistry, biology and physics. And the award goes to William Wright.
The Lord Professor Robert Winston Award. Lord Winston is Professor of Science and Society and Emeritus Professor of Fertility Studies at Imperial College London. In the 1970s, he developed gynecological surgical techniques that improve fertility treatments, and later pioneered new treatments to improve vitro fertilisation, IVF. This year, this award goes to Liam Short.
The Marcus de Sartoy Award. Marcus de Sartoy is the Professor for the Public Understanding of Science and Professor for Mathematics at the University of Oxford and a Fellow of New College. Marcus has asked that this award is presented to a student who has embodied our problem-solver learning aim. This year, the award goes to Luke Lonsborough.
The Dave Copeland Award. Dave Copeland is the Chief Envisioning Officer and founder of Envisioners Limited. With over 25 years in the technology industry, Dave has asked that this award is presented to a student who has embodied our resilient learning aim. This year, the award goes to Evie Baker.
The Ken Shepherd Award. This award is in recognition of Ken's time as Chair of Governors at High Tunstall College of Science. The student has been nominated for outstanding commitment shown to achieving their personal goals despite exceptionally difficult circumstances. This year, this award goes to Jason Cummin.
The Governing Body Award. The award given to a student who has shown the highest participation and achievement in STEM activities and examinations. Basil Al-Mashrawi.
Outstanding service to the college. This award is given to the previous year's head boy, head girl, deputy head boy and deputy head girl. They gave unstingingly to their time to support all aspects of college life.
The deputy head boy is Alfie Joe Smith.
Deputy head girl, Mia Robertson.
The head boy, Basil Al-Mashrari.
And the head girl, Elena Robson.
Give and give again. It's times like these. time.